Well, we finally made it. That is a long walk from town all the way out here. I'm guessing 3 miles, maybe. Carolyn got here before us on her bike. The water feels good though. It's already in the high 80s. It's only like, I don't know, 9:30, 10 o'clock in the morning. It's unseasonably hot. Sandy's looking for shells. I'm just cooling off. Because I'm soaked with sweat. But that's alright. I still like the heat. Especially if I have water to jump into.